And in sports, Kakamega Homeboyz have appointed John Baraza as their new head coach. He takes over from Bernard Mwalala and will be assisted by Peter Okidi, who returns to the team after previously serving in the same capacity. Baraza joined the National Super League Mara Sugar towards the close of last season and helped them to a top half finish. Baraza will have to build a new squad with some key Homeboyz players having left the club.